This guy is really quite huge. I would say 1.5 meters from head to tail. I have never seen a beaver this gigantic before. It's the size of a frickin', like, say, a Labrador dog. When I say 1.5 meters, I'm talking about from the tip of its nose to the tip of its tail, of course. It's an absolute monster. And you can see this little lake or pond, whatever it is stocked full of trout or fish of some sort. So that's why it's getting so big. It's eaten well all its life. There's no doubt about that. Now what it's doing, splashing, maybe it's just playing, I don't know, attracting a mate. Maybe it's trying to scare me away. Or distract me from its nest, maybe. Regardless, I'm not gonna hurt it, obviously. And the camera is shaking so much. My guess is he's deliberately trying to keep my attention because there's more than likely a family of young ones close by. I'm no expert on beavers, but I'm taking a guess that his splashing around and stuff is to just keep my attention focused on him so that his young are safe, or her young, whatever it is. Pretty cool anyway. If anybody's curious where this is about 9 miles eastward of Britton Creek Rest Area on the Coquihalla Highway. I don't really want to give away the exact location of this because it's great that nobody comes here. And this is left undisturbed. I noticed a couple little campsites with fire pits in them, and there was absolutely no litter left at all. No cans, no nothing. So obviously, I am going to leave it the same way once I leave. But there's actually a gate that people have entrusted. I hope it doesn't lock me in here. Where'd he go? I've kind of lost him. There he is. That just simply says, please keep the gate closed. The animal gate closed. And it's just entrusting the public to do that, so. If a whole whack of people started coming here, I'm sure it would ruin the whole area, so I'm not going to tell you exactly where it is. But this is Western Canada. Southwestern Canada, to be more specific. And I hope I don't get eaten tonight, because I did notice a lot of what is probably bear crap on the trails, although it didn't look fresh because there was mushrooms growing in it. Try to keep the fire going tonight so that I don't get any unwanted visitors. Anyway, that's enough of this. I'm running out of space on my SD card. Thanks for watching.